Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change your screen or monitor's refresh rate on a Windows 10 PC or laptop. This will change the refresh rate outputted by the graphics card and not necessarily the refresh rate your monitor will or can display. You may want to check your monitor's settings to change the value in there too, as well as this. Depending on your monitor, connections or graphics card, the available options for refresh rate may differ, and running in a refresh rate that isn't suited to one of these can cause problems. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change your refresh rate, first open up the main settings page in Windows 10. You can do this by clicking on the cog icon within the start menu. In the settings, click on System. Now in the system settings, choose display from the options on the left side, although you should be in there by default. In the display settings, scroll down towards the bottom and click on the blue link called Advanced Display Settings. This should open another settings page. In here, make sure the monitor or display you want to change is selected in the drop-down box. Next, click on the blue link under the information called Display Adapter Properties for Display 1 or whichever display you are changing. This will open a separate window. In here, first go to the Monitor tab. It should be the second option. In the Monitor Settings section, there should be a drop-down box where you can change to one of the available refresh rates. Choose the new refresh rate and click on OK or Apply to test it. Be careful, as I'm not responsible if this causes problems with your PC or monitor, but if it does cause issues, it should revert automatically if for some reason the settings cause your display to stop working properly. You can close these settings once you have made the changes you want. And so that is how to change your screen or monitor's refresh rate on a Windows 10 PC or laptop. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Windows 10 PC. Help support the channel by visiting the store. The link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.